Good noon, sir. We welcome you on behalf of St. John's.
Myself
Chavija. Myself
Sneha Kumari.
And myself Pranali Kadam.
From class 6A.
Our project name is Kidney Mortar.
The materials which we have used in this project are plastic bottle, glue gun, flexi tube, colorful paper, mount board and cardboard. The kidneys are two reddish brown bean shaped organs found in vertebrates. The kidney removes waste and extra water from blood such as urine and help keep chemicals such as sodium, potassium and calcium balanced in the body. Kidneys also make hormones that help control blood pressure and stimulate bone marrow to make red blood cells. Through this model, let her demonstrate how kidney works. The kidney produces urine to carry the liquid waste and extra fluid they have filtered out of your child's body. The urine travels through tubes called ureter to a child's bladder where urine is stored. When your child goes to bathroom, the urine passes through urethra. Through this model, we help others to understand how kidneys work.
Any questions, sir?
Thank you.